What's up, guys? King's just right here. You're going to be doing another video on my channel, and we're going to be doing a Roblox Reason to Die Awakening video. And just to say, I'm not the best at this game, but I'm pretty good. And sorry for doing this at the start of the video, but I'm going to be doing a giveaway with a seal on Murder Mystery 2. So comment down your Roblox name and I'll either join you on Murder Mystery or I'll get in touch with you and we can join on there together and then I'll give you the seal. So yeah. Comment down your Roblox name so I can join you. Really, I just let him get on with that. I just lay back here. Because I don't like using my ammo on that bit. What? Oh, I didn't die. What the heck? I don't even know what just happened. And for Christmas, guys, probably the day after, because I'll be busy on Christmas, but the day after Christmas, I'll do a video because I'm going to be getting the minigun on this. And possibly even the Krampus, I think it's called. It's a knife that you can use to climb with. But I'm definitely getting the minigun. And I might. And if I'm not getting the Krampus for Christmas, then I'll have enough money for my birthday. Because my birthday is February the 9th. So it's only 2 months. I'm still quite okay. Yeah, and I might be getting a Megavore for the Black Friday event, so I'll definitely make a video about that. Oh no. Yeah, I'll definitely make a video on the Megavore for the Black Friday event. Just need to show you guys something. How much this costs. This, I hacked it. I've hacked all that t-shirt because it looks cool. I'm just making a new character and I'm trying to make it look as dumb as I can. But also quite kind of cool. But more dumb than cool. Another shot. So much time. Sorry, checking the time. I just need having dinner in a second, and I'm not that close to it, so I might as well just make a deep shot. I want to see how good it is. Literally, I bought the bat 2 days ago, so I've grinded up 4,510 cash in 2 days. So pretty insane. Not pretty insane. It's super insane. Wait, let's hear it. Does look pretty cool. I do like it. There's a glitch in this. Oh, must be just a spectating glitch, because whenever I see people, whenever you reload, it keeps its thing. Wait, what? Wait, it's on fire. Oh, that's cool. So that means I get to reload it 12 times. This is actually a good gun. The bomb. Wait. But, ouch. Health kit, I need that. Please, 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 please. Yes. Right, I'm gonna heal myself now, because otherwise if I get into the mansion, I'm gonna die instantly. Yeah, I did not know how OP this deep shot is. No, don't tell me it does two shots at all. I think it does two shots as well. Ooh. Yeah, I am good at this level. Cause this is my favorite boss battle. The boss obstacle. Well, it's not my favorite. My favorite's the Halloween one, but that's gone now, so I just play this one because I like bosses. That's my favorite. So I play this a lot, and it's good for grinding up cash. Because if you open the Chrono's door and do like everything, you get like 225 cash. It's insane. I really like the details in this TV shop as well. It's really nice. Oh wait, no one's on. Oh, was that a black? There's a glitch on this. It won't let me get the key at all. Every single time I play this, the only time it's let me get the key is once, but it took me ages. It's not letting anyone do it. It's not like just me. It's everyone. It just won't let you get it. What? It's just so annoying. It's not good. When no one has the keys, then I'm gonna be disappointed in this game. Oh, finally, someone got it. Thank you, noob. Hit the bell notification.